I like to build things when I'm stressed. And being in college and midterms are coming up, I felt particularly inspired. Now, I kind of call it a workshop therapy. It's like normal therapy, but with power tools. Today, I want to show you how to build a lightboard coffee table because sometimes I like to doodle when I drink my coffee.
We'll be right back.
I'll be honest, painting at 3 a.m. in the morning when you're tired and the paint fumes are getting to you is a great combination. As you can clearly see, I am perfectly fine and normal. Definitely not going crazy.
like me and you like the project, please like and subscribe. I'll leave a list of all the equipment you need and a link to a detailed instructable. I hope you have a great day.